Hi guys, this is Vicky from Tales from the Trails. This is another video of a different looking horse. It is one of the Murfree Brood gang horses. You can generally find them being ridden by the Murfree Brood. And this one is a Tennessee Walker, but it's all battered and scarred. I have seen other breeds such as the Nokota and Appaloosa like this as well. It reminds me of the original warhorse out of Red Dead Redemption 1, to be honest. Probably it's a different colour. And this is the Black Rabicano Tennessee Walker. Is it a Tennessee Walker? Give me a second. Yeah, it is a Tennessee That's Walker. So, yeah. Here it is, and I'm going to let you have a look at a cinematic. Happy trails. As you can see here, we have two of what I call scarred up horses. This one here is the Appaloosa. Blanket Appaloosa, apparently. And this one is the Tennessee Walker, which is the Black Rabicano. They look very sorry for themselves. And I guess that's what the Murfree Brood do to you.
Easy now. Easy. I'm proud of you. Good girl. Easy. now. Easy now. Easy there. Made it this far, eh, girl? Couldn't do it without you, girl.